How's it going, guys? King Guys Ross here, back at it again with another Rainbow Six Siege video. We have Costa here from the previous Call of Duty video. I was about to ask what we played. We played the campaign or we played multiplayer?
We played the campaign. Actually, we played both, but I got kicked out of the campaign mode and went to play Infinite Warfare.
Oh, yeah, but last video you couldn't hear Costa's voice because of his settings, because of his unique set of knowledge.
Because I'm an idiot. And...
Well, I'm sure anyone can hear anybody's voice from the video because I think everyone had their thing set on Do Not Allow.
Well, I think one of them, I think it was Omar, I think, who...
Yeah, he was talking.
Well, anyways, we haven't played, well, I haven't played Rainbow Six Siege in like 6 months.
Me neither. So. Me neither. This is why I'm a copper. I'm a copper one.
He's lying. He's been playing it for the past 2 years, nonstop, and he's just not any good.
Alright, but we're going to play some, casual so we can keep the round short and simple and my video won't stop in the middle of my game. So let's get into it. Costa, who you gonna play, by the way?
I don't know.
See what I did there? Who you gonna play, by the way? See what I did there?
Yeah, I see. I think I'm gonna go with Soldier 76.
What?
It's an Overwatch character.
What? Come on. Come on, matchmaking error, really?
Well, that was a great video.
Yeah, that's really
good.
Tune
in next time when we actually join a game and play.
Like, comment, and subscribe for more content.
Yeah, for more epic content like this.
Oh, you're not in my party anymore.
I got you.
That's like the best start of the game. You try to get in your first lobby and they just kick you out.
Yeah, that's embarrassing. They saw your rank and they were like, nope, not doing it.
did you see that dude? The Austin YouTube dude?
No.
It was someone in the thing named Austin YouTube. And I was like, oh, he must do YouTube.
Oh.
Mario Bros.
Hi, my name's Austin, and this is my YouTube channel.
If you've been watching recently, we've been playing this game. It's called Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six.
Oh, I'm gonna use thermite, and yeah. Gonna get through these walls using my thermite, yeah. And then I'm gonna run in there like I'm playing Call of Duty and just...
Exactly.
Yeah,
I'm gonna use Twitch and then just make people so angry with this drone. There's no freaking point of having it on this game because it's a stupid freaking thing. But I'm not salty at all.
MJ assassin, Michael Jordan assassin. What is MJ say?
Oh, Jackson's assassin.
Michael Jackson. Oh, I didn't think about Michael Jackson. I said Michael Jordan.
Why? Because Michael Jackson's white towards the end of his career? He just automatically assumed to be a black guy that they were trying to assassinate? Wow, King.
Estimated wait time, 52 seconds. We have been waiting for a minute now.
Oh, yay. Riveting content. If you skip ahead 26 minutes into this video, you'll finally get to see the video us play.
Come on.
There we go. Nope. I just backed out, probably. Yay! But we might end up having to play ranked.
Every time I play ranked, I don't do so good, and then every time I play ranked, I just lose the matches. But when I play casual, I win. I win.
Really? Every time I play ranked, I end up doing horrible. Every time I play casual, I'm doing just as bad.
Oh, man.
Ah.
And I'm definitely cutting this out of the video.
Yeah.
Come on.
I gotta change my controls.
Yeah, I surely had to change my back buttons to my L1 R1 to shoot and aim. Start yet? Come on.
Nope. Here, while we're waiting, I can't even speak English. Never mind.
We can't find my phone.
Where'd I put my phone?
Yeah, here it is. We literally might have thought over.
So, you know, I haven't been on in a while. I don't know if you noticed, but my town got hit by a tornado.
A couple weeks ago. You told me that.
Oh, I did tell you?
Yeah, remember when we were in a party on my other friend's school?
Ah, yeah. Well, now YouTube knows.
Yeah. The whole 16 subs, no. 11 subs. Joe got his plus. So he can play Overwatch now. Say Gerald got his PlayStation Plus, so he can play Overwatch now.
Awesome. Yay.
We're literally about to 1v1 now.
Let's go. Can you 1v1? I don't even think you can 1v1.
I made a custom map.
Here we go.
A custom map.
Here we go.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Guess it's, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Costa. It's about to go down. Yeah. It's about to go, down.
Let's go.
Come on, who picked them? Now I'm feeling salty. I have an S7 glass just for house. As soon as we get on there. Someone just snatches him. Someone snatches his glass.
Oh, man. Oh, man. That just cracked me up. I'm so happy about that. Oh, we do just need it.
Oh, you got Habana. But I say we do just need a thermite, though. But never mind. You got Habana.
Oh, man.
That's not even funny.
It's like the perfect timing. It's about to go down. I'm about to do it. Oh, who took him?
So we gonna stay together or are we roaming or something?
We can stay together.
Alright.
It won't last very long. I'll probably panic and leave you behind.
Good work. The biohazard. It's the master bedroom, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. That's the best room. I love that room. When they use that room, that room is the best. Oh, you don't see me. Come on, squeeze through. Oh.
He saw you.
Yeah, I tried to squeeze through the rail. Couldn't do it. Proceed to biohazard container location. It's about to go down. How should we get in there? How you want to go from the bottom up or?
Oh, I'm running the other way. I don't know.
I should have turned my back on him.
I'm inspiring confidence in you, aren't I?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm scared. I don't want to walk through this door. It's a kill right here. Get him.
I don't see him.
Oh my gosh, there's someone right here.
I don't see. Where'd you go? You left me.
I'm on the side right here, and you went inside, didn't you?
No, I'm still out here in the front porch.
Right here. Got him. right here, on the left, of you, man.
I saw you,
Come right here with me.
Okay.
There's on the corner, on the left in the corner. Left in the corner.
Left over here.
Did you die?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, will you camera? In a, yeah, on the left. Oh, he left. He moved. Yeah, he is right there now. Ooh.
Get him, Costa. I panicked.
Oh, I thought you, I thought you made him cry.
I told you I haven't played in a while, man. I just remember this being like cringeworthy.
Me neither. I haven't played in years.
I'm playing Overwatch, so I mean, this is a lot of, difference.
Oh, that makes sense. Did I get a kill at least? Oh, I did get a kill at least, okay.
I didn't.
I didn't want to die and I have a kill.
Starting out great.
Yeah. Starting off perfect. Perfecto.
Yep. Oh, because my name is Costa Rica, you think I have to do Spanish? You are severely racist, dude.
I'm not racist, I just say perfecto.
It's just messed up. In my head, you know that I'm half Costa Rican, not fully.
In my head, after I say perfecto, I'm like, wait. I'm like, should I take that back? Should I take that perfecto back?
It's too late now. It's already out there. Now it's on YouTube. Everybody can see your racism now. Don't you think about editing that part out?
That's surely what I was about to do. I was going to do that. I was going to FaceTime like that.
Alright, here we go.
Who took Echo? Oh.
Me. You can have him.
I just use smoke. You can
get Echo, I'll get Frost.
Alright.
My mom's fighting with her boyfriend. It makes me feel very uncomfortable.
I'm not even going to sit in the room. Yep, I'm not sitting in here at all.
Oh gosh, this is a horrible room.
Yeah, exactly. Why am I sitting in here? I might go like on the top floor or something like that. I don't know. Or the basement. The basement might be good. Game. Hello. Oh, camera. My kill. I meant to say my drone. I've been spotted. 10 seconds.
Down to 5 seconds.
I wish I had a freaking I might have had a heat. Container location unknown. Keep it secure.
You downstairs?
No, I'm on I'm in the top floor.
Okay. I'm gonna go downstairs. Yeah! And I get a kill and your video's ended. That's messed up.
I recorded again.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Get pooped on. Get your shoes. Get your new Gucci shoes pooped on. Oh, I had the last kill. Oh, I didn't.
Epic kill kill.
Best kill cam in the world.
Yeah, it's a new sprint cam.
Oh, is he not on our team anymore? Oh, he is here. What's he doing? Who is he trying to? Who?
Get glass. Sledge. Better get glass.
Took sledge. Took sledge.
I got sledge. Wait, let me. Okay, yeah, I got the right gun. I did not want the shotgun.
I might do bad this time. I don't even know. Cause they might not even be in the master bedroom now.
They probably won't.
Yeah, they. I doubt they are. If we win this, we get a flawless victory.
Yeah. First game. Flawless victory.
You need to locate the biohazard.
If only my score wasn't 1-1-1.
Ooh, they in a garage. That'd be a good place too. Look at the garage. They got the garage. They got the garage.
Can you hear my dogs?
Yep.
Okay. Xena, shut up! Thank you. Z word. Oh, enemies.
I'm scanning like a mug. Okay. Oh, man, they move. Now I can't move my camera. I can't peek it though. I'm happy they got the did anybody get Habana? No one got Habana or Thatch or Thermite. I don't know how we're gonna do this now.
Very easily. I just threw a grenade, fuck.
Did you press the wrong button?
Yep. Not my best moment.
I see you.
I did not mean to do that. Whoops.
I'm not gonna stay in there. I'm not gonna stand right there. Ain't no point in me standing right there if I know I can get a goddamn kill.
Where are you?
I hear windows breaking around me.
The little hatch in the kitchen is open.
Upstairs? Oh,
that leads to the garage right there. But there, I think there are two people right there. I died. Right there. To your left, right there. Right there. Straight ahead. Nope.
I was making sure nobody was underneath.
Oh, they're underneath it. I died instantly because I was standing on top of it and hit it with the sledgehammer. I mean, what?
I'm scared.
See, that's my body.
You had to spat it.
No one's in the bomb room that I can see. Oh, someone's in the bomb room.
No! What?
Was it behind you in the wall? The wall.
But the wall was concrete.
There were holes in it.
See? Oh. He shot me from another wall. Okay. Yo, you don't know how saucy I was going to be if I got shot through a concrete wall.
Yeah.
Oh, guess we can take home that flawless victory. I want to play some smoke. I didn't play smoke. I bought smoke and never played them. I just bought attachments for them and just didn't play them.
Yeah, I haven't bought them because I don't want to play them. I don't like his, like, I don't ever use shotguns in this game. So, and his other gun's completely horrible, so.
The Supernova for, Echo was good if you got fat, if you can shoot, if you can tap real fast.
Yeah, but I just never use shotguns on this game, so.
Oh.
Like, I don't even use the buck shotgun.
Me neither. After Pulse shotgun, I stopped using them. I only use them for, like, certain maps. I hate Tron. I'm not even gonna mess with that. I freaking hate Tron so much. You don't know the pain I have from using it. We should get somebody on that wall right there. This wall. You wanna go upstairs?
5 seconds and counting.
Not really.
Oh, I guess you're playing down there. Biohazard container at all costs. I don't know what it. Oh, we need to get this up here. Securing the door! It's very, very scary in here.
I'm lost. Man!
Ah, my camera just went all types of crazy.
Let me know if I'm in danger.
Ooh, got one.
Okay, so I'm in danger. Yes, ready to knock up. Oh crap, that thing is right there. I think there's one upstairs too. I can't see.
You might want to get from over here. I might have to use my gas. Never mind.
Can't believe you just left me there to die.
You were standing right beside me.
I know. Top four, last stop standing.
Beauty's in place. Oh, you piece of trash. You got a freaking shield. I'm about to chase you out now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Big mistake. Uh-oh. Get out.
Got something for you. Oh man. I wanted to kill him. Really? Just some freaking hip firing.
Oh. See what you don't see is me and Azeroth actually switch gamer tags because I'm actually playing as King and he's playing as Costa right now. It's not true. I'm just horrible at this game. Hey, I went up to level 39.
Actually, I'm playing as ultimate warrior. Wario. That's all I am. I'm Wario. <Yeah. laughs> I just brought home that six skills right there.
See, what you don't see is actually someone on the other team paid me to throw the game. That's why I only got one kill. It's on purpose. Look at that dude's name.
10 man swirls. Okay.
I meant the one underneath him, but okay.
Oh, the one with all the lands.
Yeah, that one too, though.
10 man swirls. Map is horrible.
I like this map.
I don't like it. I'm bad at this map. So you might actually exceed me today. You might actually.
No, I probably still won't. What the?
I almost got shot in the back of my head. Why is this fat right here? This fat is weird. Oh, wrong button. 5 seconds. Almost threw a grenade. The dude almost died before me. Drone has located the biohazard container. Ooh, can I get in this closet? Back up. I got this.
Get out of here, ultimate warrior. Who can't spell?
Can you?
Dang it.
Oh, they're getting in. I think they're getting in. Oh, I panicked so bad. Not.
Don't come over here towards me. You're going to end up killing me. Oh, no, you can't kill me. Can you kill each other?
Yeah. Don't you dare shoot me.
Okay.
I don't even have a pistol, I have a freaking SMG. We're so bored in this room.
You're right. Let's go hunt them.
I died instantly. There's a shield out here! There's a shield out here!
You took my freaking kill, Costa.
I stole the kill! Stole the kill!
Awesome and Warrior killed me.
We're all panicking.
That's what you get. You had a freaking shield dude all on your stomach, all up on you, just grinding on you and all that. Oh yeah, by the way, there's a shield in there too. It's another shield dude.
In here?
In the purple room.
Okay.
He's the last person. The one that's inside, he's the last one.
Okay.
If he didn't run. How did you manage to kill me? What did I do to you, man? Where's the dude at? Playing with your emotions. You playing with your emotions, Costa.
I'm so confused.
He's in a next room. I think he might be still in the purple room. Uh-oh, Costa got this. Costa got that clutch.
No, I don't.
Oh.
No, I don't! I don't got this!
Calm down. Calm down. What you got? Don't peek him. Don't peek. Because he might shoot you in the back of your head or something like that. Back, watch the door. Shoot his legs. Oh, Costa got that clutch. Humiliate him.
I'm lining this shit up.
You should have twerked on him. Your reaction to aiming to his head was so slow.
You just cut off halfway through the round.
Yeah, because it keeps cutting off, and I guess I ran. Oh, my camera just stopped right in there, and that's horrible. And they shot my camera. Oh my gosh. I'm mad now. I'm going in. I will not have you just shooting my stuff. You cannot do that to me. Who am I? I said, who am I again?
Sledge.
Who am I? No one's saying that.
Failure.
Oh, yeah. You see? Let's go in. Booyah! Let's do this.
Oh, I guess you're lucky the video's not recording anymore, is it?
Yeah, they recorded it again.
Man. Flying Gecko 76 Milky Milkshake. Milky 72, milkshake. Not 76. I have dyslexia.
Joker Yonky. Philip the Asian.
Isn't that a YouTuber? No.
Philip the Asian? I don't know.
Sounds like a YouTuber's name.
It might as well be a YouTuber's name. Philip the Asian. How's it going, guys? I'm Philip the Asian, back, bringing you back with another rainbow. What's the thermite? Milky Milkshake.
I'm a goat cap towel.
What level is Joker on? He's in level 49. I can't stand when there's like a level 49 person over here and they're like ranked good and they just use recruit.
Can't well, when you're it. Attacking, it's not that big a deal, but when you're defending, it's a big deal.
It's a big deal when you
he might be
when you attacking too.
He might be saving up for one of those weapon skins.
What you mean? You get more money or something when you use recruit?
I don't know. No, I don't know.
Oh.
I just figured he's not buying anything, so.
No, I say, say no more.
Well done.
biohazard container.
Hey, Valkyrie, leave me alone! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Oh, she killed me, you freaking bastard. She see you.
No, he doesn't.
Not you, who am I talking to?
Yeah.
I'm about to feed off your drone now. I'm about to get inlet point. Inlet point.
5 seconds.
Oh, you got 4 damage. Yeah, look at this drone right here. Look at it. Aww, who shot it? Going this way. Come on, come down. Come with me.
Where are you?
Down here. You ready to go in here? Are you ready to go in? Boom! Don't get shot, because I don't know if you're alive, if you will live or not.
Let's do this.
Watch the door on the left.
Hold on, I gotta change my brightness again. It's very dark.
Why are you turning now?
Cause I realized how dark it was gonna be until now. Okay.
I could have sworn somebody went in a room behind you. Why didn't this come with me?
Oh snap! I panicked and burned myself.
Oh, he's on the stairs. You killed yourself?
I burned myself.
A Valkyrie on the stairs behind you. Yeah, up there. It's a Valkyrie. It's a black eye. Look up. It's a black eye up there. You see it? Oh, your camera went all the way in the video. I'm going to end this video and talk to you guys later.
Bye, YouTube. Have a nice day and go fuck yourselves.
Come on, man. maybe that's why you've been doing bad so bad. You got all this bad juju around you. All right, guys.